Cmax System. As of May 2023, the UN reported over 110 million refugees and internally displaced individuals worldwide, a number that surpasses the population of Germany. In response to this crisis, companies like Cmax have developed innovative foldable shelters to provide comfortable, durable accommodations for those in need. Blending the portability of tents with the durability of camping trailers, these shelters can be assembled tool-free in just 11 minutes and can house up to 8 people comfortably. Beyond simple housing, the shelters are versatile, serving roles as medical centers, storage spaces, and more. Cmax System's humanitarian mission goes even further. For every 11 shelters sold, the manufacturer donates one to refugee camps around the world, offering much-needed support to displaced communities. This blend of innovation and generosity makes Cmax System a leader in providing adaptable, rapid-deployment shelters for global crises. Cabin Anna. At first glance, Cabin Anna may seem like a standard cabin, but it offers a unique versatility that transforms it into a dynamic living space. In harsh weather, the cabin functions as a cozy wooden shelter. On sunny days, the glazed frames can be extended, allowing natural light to flood in and offering the owner a closer connection to nature. The most innovative feature is its ability to adapt. The roof and walls can slide open, seamlessly blending the indoor living space with the outdoors. This flexibility makes Cabin Anna perfect for any season, allowing residents to adjust their environment as needed. Priced at around $100,000, this includes full furnishings, providing an all-in-one living solution. With the option to add a rotation feature, Cabin Anna could become even more versatile, adjusting to the sun and offering a constantly changing view, perfect for those seeking a harmonious blend of comfort and nature. Wide Path. Wide Path introduces a clever twist on mobile homes, moving away from traditional vehicle-towed campers to a lightweight, bike-towed version. Weighing just 99 pounds and measuring 39 by 51 inches when on the move, this camper is compact, yet transforms into a functional living space in just 3 minutes. Once expanded, it measures 39 by 102 inches, offering a cozy interior, complete with a convertible table and seating that transforms into a 38 by 79 inch bed. With around 11 cubic feet of storage, the camper also provides customizable options, such as a small kitchen, awning, and solar panels for self-sustained living. Despite its delicate appearance, the Wide Path camper was tested in winds of up to 33 miles per hour and performed impressively. However, windy conditions while biking with the trailer can still be challenging, a key consideration for those opting for this eco-friendly, minimalist lifestyle. Ideal for adventurers seeking a more compact, sustainable way to travel, the Wide Path camper proves that big journeys can happen in small, efficient spaces. Q Cabin. Q Cabin hangers offer a robust and adaptable solution for residential, commercial, and industrial use. Their key advantages include durability, quick assembly, and versatility. The studs, tracks, and floor joists of the Q Cabin are all made from steel, ensuring long-lasting strength. A 130 square meter Q Cabin hanger can be assembled by a team of 4 people in just a week, making it ideal for rapid deployment. Recent upgrades have made these structures even more resilient, with the ability to handle snow loads of up to 1,610 kilograms per square meter. This makes them a reliable choice for use as backup warehouses, shelters, or storage facilities in remote or challenging environments. However, this high quality comes at a price, with the base model of a 113 square meter hangar starting at approximately $420,000. Despite the cost, the Q Cabin offers unmatched durability and efficiency in demanding conditions. Macohouse. Macohouse offers an efficient and comfortable modular home that can be assembled in just 10 minutes. Unlike typical container homes, Macohouse is designed to provide a warm and inviting living space. With a total area of 797 square feet, the layout can easily accommodate 2 bedrooms, a kitchen, a living room, and a bathroom with a toilet. The company ensures that the homes are equipped with modern amenities, including insulation panels, or mineral wool for warmth, cement floors with PVC coating, double glazed windows, mosquito nets, and doors. These features make the home feel nothing like a cold, utilitarian container, offering a cozy, livable space that prioritizes comfort and functionality. Macohouse's blend of efficiency, style, and practicality makes it an appealing choice for those looking for quick, modern housing solutions without sacrificing comfort. RSHP. RSHP introduces an innovative approach to residential construction with its modular homes designed to create entire districts block by block. Each module is pre-assembled and then delivered to the construction site, where cranes quickly install them. While the installation process itself is fast, additional work is required to make the homes livable, such as connecting utilities, completing landscaping, and handling other finishing tasks. Incorporating modern energy-saving features like solar panels, heat pumps, and ventilation systems, these homes offer significant savings on electricity and heating bills. Despite the need for final touches, the entire construction process for multiple homes takes just 5 weeks. A remarkably short time for such sustainable housing. Future residents will enjoy a blend of modern efficiency and eco-friendly living, making RSHP's modular homes a forward-thinking choice for those seeking sustainable, affordable housing solutions. AlphaGo S6. Navigating rugged camping destinations with a large trailer can be difficult, while smaller ones may sacrifice comfort. But the AlphaGo S6 camping trailer offers the perfect balance. This compact trailer, measuring 4.7 by 1.9 by 1.6 meters when closed, handles rough terrains like potholes, mud, and rocks with ease, thanks to its 8-blade leaf spring suspension and 265mm wide all-terrain R16 tires. Once you arrive at your destination, the S6 expands, adding an extra meter to its length and reaching a height of 2.5 meters, comfortably accommodating up to 6 people. For convenience, the trailer features a built-in kitchenette for cooking and an HD projection system with a 60-inch screen for entertainment, ensuring a comfortable and enjoyable camping experience. Priced at $25,100, the AlphaGo S6 blends adventure with modern conveniences, making it an excellent choice for those seeking both comfort and durability on their outdoor trips. Flexotels. Often referred to as the godfather of glamping, Flexotels have a rich history, with rumors even suggesting that Napoleon once stayed in a version of these mobile accommodations. Today, Flexotels are an essential part of concerts and festivals, thanks to their portability and convenience. Each standard suite measures 7.2 square meters and comfortably accommodates 3 to 4 people. Inside, guests will find 2 separate rooms with lockable doors, complete with beds, mattresses, power outlets, and cabinets for added comfort. One of the most impressive features of Flexotels is their rapid setup. Up to 150 units can be assembled in just one day, making them a quick and efficient solution for large events. With the ability to transport 20 suites in a single truck, Flexotels provide a practical and comfortable alternative to traditional camping, merging the worlds of mobility, convenience, and luxury. Wikkelhouse. The Wikkelhouse is an innovative, eco-friendly housing concept that pushes the boundaries of sustainable architecture. Crafted primarily from cardboard, this unique structure is not only lightweight, but also incredibly sturdy. Each Wikkelhouse is made by wrapping high-quality, water-resistant cardboard around a rotating house-shaped mold, creating a durable and well-insulated living space. The design allows for modularity, meaning you can add or remove sections to customize the size and layout of your home. What makes the Wikkelhouse particularly attractive is its environmental footprint. The materials used are fully recyclable, and the production process is energy efficient. Despite being constructed from cardboard, the Wikkelhouse is designed to last for decades, offering a blend of modern aesthetics and practicality. It can be assembled quickly on site and requires minimal foundation work, making it an excellent choice for various locations and terrains. With its sleek design and emphasis on sustainability, the Wikkelhouse offers a unique and responsible way to live comfortably while minimizing environmental impact. Whether you're looking for a vacation home, a studio, or a full-time residence, the Wikkelhouse provides a versatile and stylish solution. Revonia. While many companies are opting for modular, quick-build houses using modern materials, concrete remains a strong competitor in the market. Revonia offers factory-produced concrete modules, starting from compact options, as small as 100 square feet, priced at $332,000, and capsules priced at $212,000, with an area of 860 square feet. These modules are delivered to the construction site, placed on a polystyrene foam insulation board, and can be covered with polyurethane foam if needed. For larger projects, the modules are installed on a strip foundation, which secures them together, provides support from below, and reduces overall installation time. The construction process is expedited further by often skipping exterior finishing or insulation, instead filling the houses with soil, making these concrete houses a quick and sturdy option. Quick domes. Quick domes are revolutionizing the construction industry with their rapid deployment and versatile design. These modular dome-shaped structures can be set up in a fraction of the time compared to traditional buildings, making them ideal for various applications, from emergency shelters to eco-friendly homes. Constructed from durable materials, quick domes provide excellent insulation and can withstand harsh weather conditions. The design allows for easy transportation and assembly, with each dome customizable to meet specific needs. Whether used for temporary housing, outdoor events, or sustainable living, quick domes offer a unique and practical solution for modern construction challenges. Startblock. Startblock focuses on delivering essential, small, and comfortable homes that address the housing shortage. These compact living spaces are designed with efficiency and sustainability in mind. Notably, two Startblocks can occupy the space of a single traditional house, maximizing land use. Additionally, 80% of the materials used in construction are recyclable, making them an eco-friendly choice. The production process is impressively quick, with a standard Startblock being manufactured in just 1 week. Once completed, these homes can be easily transported, placed on a foundation, and connected to utilities. One of the available models offers 3 floors, providing a total of 59 square meters of living space. Startblock presents a practical and innovative housing solution that combines affordability, sustainability, and modern living. Prefab-X House. With a portfolio of over 2,000 construction projects worldwide, PTH Company has perfected the art of swiftly deployable, high-quality homes. A prime example of their innovation is the Prefab-X House, which can transform from its compact transport state into a fully livable space in just 8 hours. Unlike other quick assembly options, the Prefab-X House doesn't just offer an empty shell. Instead, within this short time frame, it provides a fully furnished living space of 430 square feet. The house excels in safety and durability, boasting a Class 3 fire resistance rating, Class 9 seismic resistance, and the ability to withstand wind speeds of up to 155 miles per hour. It's also built to handle heavy snow loads and offers sound insulation around 60 decibels, ensuring a comfortable and secure living environment. Tecla and Tor Alva. Experts from Mario Cusinella, architects and WASP have spent 12 years developing 3D printing technology for construction, culminating in the creation of Tecla. This house highlights the importance of eco-friendly solutions in architecture and showcases the potential for affordable housing. Tecla is built using a special printer and takes about 200 hours to complete. The construction material is a sustainable mix of local soil, water, vegetable fibers, and a binding agent. The result is a stunning structure comprising two domes with a total area of 60 square meters. The design includes two skylights, partially printed furniture, solar panels, and a rainwater recycling system. This innovative approach could be the future of real estate, combining sustainability, affordability, and modern design. Prefab Mirrored House. Imagine a home that blends seamlessly with its surroundings, almost disappearing into the landscape. That's the essence of the prefab mirrored house. This unique dwelling features mirrored exterior walls that reflect the natural environment, creating a stunning visual effect. The mirrors not only enhance the aesthetic appeal, but also provide privacy, as they allow you to see out while preventing others from seeing in. Inside, the house is designed with modern comforts and efficient use of space in mind. The prefab nature of the house means it can be assembled quickly and with minimal environmental impact. The use of reflective materials helps regulate indoor temperatures by reflecting sunlight, reducing the need for heating and cooling. This innovative design makes the prefab mirrored house an ideal choice for those looking to live in harmony with nature without compromising on style and comfort.